Let's write 11,960,000,000 in scientific notation. So we're going to move the decimal over until there's only one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal place. And then we're going to go ahead and count how many times we moved our decimal. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 places that we moved our decimal. So our final answer is 1.196 times 10 to the 10th power. And our exponent is positive because we have to move the decimal to the right to get back to our original number.